appears to be scary and horrible and evil, and it's just absolutely the opposite thing. It's like healthy, positive. Dark art honors suffering.